The Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, TLAM, is a long-range, all-weather, jet-powered, subsonic cruise missile that is primarily used by the United States Navy and Royal Navy in ship and submarine-based land attack operations. Designed at APL-JHU, it was initially produced in the 1970s by General Dynamics as a medium to long-range, low-altitude missile that could be launched from a surface platform. The missile's modular design accommodates a wide variety of warhead, guidance, and range capabilities. At least 6 variants and multiple upgraded versions have been introduced since then, including air, sub, and ground launch variants and conventional and nuclear-armed ones. As of 2019, only non-nuclear, sea-launched variants assembled by Raytheon are currently in service. The U.S. Navy contracted with APL, or JHU, to design BGM-109 Tomahawk missile. The project was headed by James Walker at Applied Physics Laboratory near Laurel, Maryland. Since then, it has been upgraded several times with guidance systems for precision navigation. In 1992-1994, McDonnell Douglas Corporation was the sole supplier of Tomahawk missiles and produced Block 2 and Block 3 Tomahawk missiles and remanufactured many Tomahawks to Block 3 specifications. In 1994, Hughes outfit McDonnell Douglas Aerospace to become the sole supplier of Tomahawk missiles. It is now manufactured by Raytheon. In 2016, the U.S. Department of Defense purchased 149 Tomahawk Block 4 missiles for $202.3 million. The Tomahawk was most recently used by the U.S. Navy against Syrian chemical weapons facilities when 66 were launched in the 2018 missile strikes against Syria.